Happening tonight, the Tippecanoe County Health Department is hosting a walk-in monkeypox vaccine clinic.
The team will be giving the vaccine to those deemed high priority. They list that as men who have sex with men. The vaccine is free and will be given at the Tippecanoe County Health Department parking lot from 9 to midnight. That's located at 1950 South 18th Street in Lafayette. No appointment is needed.